I'm at the gym downtown in downtown Orlando, and the thing that you say about here is, you know, what they talk about, location, location, location. This is in the prime spot of downtown Orlando. It's under brand new management, like literally 2 weeks ago. And when you walk in there, it looks like a fully operating gym. They haven't missed a beat. But come to find out after talking to Jake there inside, they're doing all sorts of new renovations. They're putting in new functional areas, new Olympic lifting areas. They're turning this thing into quite the place. It's already really cool when you go inside. But really, the location is what just screams at you. So when you're here on business, if you're staying downtown, you're literally walking here, you're taking a quick Uber ride. It's super convenient, and you can just tell the new management has it really going on there, and they've got really big plans here. I think if you visit thegymdowntown.com, you're gonna see their new a virtual tour of what's going on. You're gonna learn all about the facility. They claim to be, or pride themselves on being, the friendliest and most comfortable gym in Orlando. They're one of the only of its kind anywhere, and even near downtown. So I was really thrilled to walk in there. It sounds like they're gonna be a great partner for Fit 1440, and we're gonna be able to send a lot of business travelers there. In the meantime, if you're in town and you're looking for a good workout, go in, talk to Jake, get a day pass, do whatever you gotta do, go check it out. You won't be sorry. Thanks for visiting, and we're off to the next.